375 on a bank for about 55 minutes, 60 minutes or so, get nice and golden brown. So that's the pumpkin pot. Now, in this country, it's unbelievable how many people have celiac disease, which is a gluten problem. So what we're going to do is make a gluten-free pie crust. You can get the recipe on gma.com. Potato starch, we have rice flour, tapioca flour, some xanthan gum, shortening, and butter. Those together with cold water, just like a regular pie crust, you're going to have a gluten-free. That's where the xanthan gum comes in, is it gives it more flexibility. You see just like that, how it's like a pie?
Yeah.
It's very simple that you can just press it inside of your pie like I have right here.
But you don't lose the flavor.
You don't lose the flavor. So now what we're going to do, a little vinegar and salt in that as well. So now what we're going to do is take corn syrup, almond extract, milk, brown sugar, white and dark, and we're going to make this filling with some melted butter. And then this goes right in here. So now what we have here, again, 375 for about 50 minutes, 55 minutes, we're going to have...